is Mr. Coach Maple?
Oh, he died 10 years ago. Sweet little ass. This is my wife, Pat. I married her for the green card. Just kidding.
It was for love.
Yeah, she's a real cut-up.
That looked fun. Just kidding. It looked awful.
Dry off and come on over for dinner.
I'm not in the mood.
Yeah, that would be wonderful. Sorry. Pat, it's time for dinner. Are you back here?
It can't wait. I'm almost finished with my egg. Okay, let me finish here.
Ooh.
Not like that. Yeah, it's good.
Wow, you made this?
I fill the shells with the scene from my life and dreams. And I take it all very seriously.
Just kidding. I like jokes.
You like yolks.
Yolks?
Like jokes.
I like you.
Crap hole, dick ass bitch. Oh, how do I stop this shit?
Well, I don't know what happened.
I think they're in a fight. Remember how we used to bicker? Romantic. Oh,
just kidding.
It was quite upsetting.
Get Bertie Island!
Huh?
She's swimming to it! Bertie! Bert Jelly!
Without a follow, team?
Without breakfast?
Come on, birds, we gotta hustle! Follow me!
I don't get why you use eggs. They break too easily.
Well, that's why I like them. We think that cracked egg isn't good for much. But broken things can become beautiful with a little patience.
Can I make one?
Sure. Now, the first step is the most painstaking. And you have to take...
Ta-da! Finished! Rawr, rawr!
Woo-hoo! Great first try. We'll make another after dinner.
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, dear. I made 100 eggs before I thought one was adequate. I'm happy to teach you.
You'd do that? I'm not too good with focusing.
Well, nobody is at first. That's what practice is for.
Can I show this to Bertie?
Of course.
And tell her I made it?
No.
Tuca, I think I'm ready to go home now.
Okay, but can I make one more egg before we leave?
Mm-hmm.
Of course. Wonderful. This is lovely. I should make an egg of this moment.
Just kidding. I already did.
That's funny.